On behalf of Clearview's Department of Visual and Performing Arts, I am proud to welcome you to our 16th annual Senior Spotlight. My name is Bryn Crowley, and I will be your host for tonight's special virtual 2021 event. I have been a proud pioneer for 6 years and have enjoyed my time and been most active in media, choir, and theater. I am very grateful to have been involved in 8 shows, 5 media classes, and several choirs during my time in Clearview. Next year, I will be attending Rowan University to major in radio, television, and film, but tonight I am very excited to be your host for this event. I first want to begin by thanking our parents, family, friends, teachers, administrators, and board members for your unwavering support of the arts. We appreciate your commitment to the programs we have here at Clearview. Even with COVID restrictions in this irregular year, our visual and performing arts students have been very busy and productive. Our fall play became our winter musical, Little Women. Our winter concert featured our virtual choir and holiday selections, and our spring concert was a filmed video. A number of individual students were chosen for the virtual All South Jersey Chorus. The instrumental ensembles held live performances for each of the bands, Symphonic, Wind Symphony, and Wind Ensemble. Many of our visual and performing artists collaborated on our spring musical, Anything Goes. Our visual artists also had a successful year. Clearview art students were among the winners of the Italian Heritage Juried Art Show, taking home cash prizes for their work. The National Art Honor Society also used their talents to participate in the Memory Project, creating portraits for orphans in Syria and India. In this video, we celebrate our graduating seniors. All of the visual performing art teachers are extremely proud of you and congratulate you on your accomplishments. Abigail Williams is active in APR and Honors Vocal Ensemble. She's participated in the Fall and Winter Plays, Spring Musicals, National Art Honor Society, Student Coalition, Latin Club, Autism Club, and American Sign Language Club. She plans on majoring in political science at St. Joseph's University with the hopes of possibly attending law school after. Has been in Art 1 through AP Art and Digital Art. She's been involved in National Art Honor Society and has taken college intensive classes at Pennsylvania Academy of Fine Arts. She won first place at the annual Italian Heritage Student Art Show and has accepted and received scholarships from Arcadia University and Pratt Institute for Illustration. She plans on attending Arcadia University to major in illustration next year. Alonzo has been involved in Art 1 and 4 years of Honors Wind Ensemble playing B-flat and E-flat clarinet. She has spent 4 years participating in Latin Club and Marching Band playing B-flat clarinet and 2 years in American Sign Language Club. She was magna cum laude for impromptu art at the 2020 National Junior Classical League Convention. She plans on attending school for illustration. Laura Freshcone has been involved in Art 1, 2, and AP Art Studio while at Clearview. Laura has participated in guitar lessons, the Temple Summer Art Program, and was a top 50 finalist in the 10-day art challenge. She plans to continue to pursue art at the Tyler School of Art at Temple University. First off, we have Emma Sawyer. Emma is a flutist who plays in all of Clearview's instrumental ensembles. She also won a spot in last year's All South Jersey Symphonic Band. She graciously lent her talents to the stage by being a pit musician for the spring and fall plays. Emma has been developing her musical skills in theory and piano classes as she prepares to embark on a college major of music performance at Rowan University. She will be performing Baroque and Blue from Claude Bowling's Suite for Flute and Jazz Piano.
Thank you.
Michael Besky Summers will perform the overture from Tommy by The Who. Michael first learned to play guitar last year during quarantine. He continued to develop his skills in the introduction to guitar class. He enjoys the activities of Math League and Robotics Club and plans to study mechanical engineering in college.
Thank you.
Cecilia Young is both a musical and visual artist. She will accompany herself on her own arrangement of the song Liquid Smooth by Mitski. She is an honors student and a member of Tri-M, who has represented our choral program and honors ensembles on the region and state levels. Next year, she will apply to study music composition and audio engineering at either Berklee College of Music or Carnegie Mellon. Our next performer is Eric Baldwin, who will play a piano arrangement of Time, the theme from the movie Inception. Eric developed his skills in piano classes while concentrating on his interest in science classes, particularly physics. He is also a member of NHS and Robotics Club. He plans on majoring in astronomy and astrophysics at Franklin and Marshall College.
Thank you.
Lonnie Kiss is up next with an original flag routine. She has been a member of marching band, indoor percussion, concert choir, and women's choir. She is an honor student who plans on majoring in elementary education at RCSJ in the fall.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew, but through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way.
Faith Crossan has been active in theater and music throughout her Clearview years. As a soprano in high school choral ensembles, she performed in many concerts and has represented our school in all South Jersey and all state choirs. She has had leading roles in our productions of Peter Pan, Shrek, Little Women, and Anything Goes. Faith is an honor student who has earned a black belt in karate and who plans on majoring in music therapy at Temple University next year.
Thank you.
Tim Bonaventure will perform Yellow Rain on the marimba. He has completed courses in theory, including AP Music Theory, as well as Wind Ensemble. He has played with the Marching Band, Percussion Ensemble, and has been a member of NHS and Tri-M. Next year, he will attend University of Delaware and major in music education. Devin DeVeniro has been a prominent member of our performing arts program all 4 years of her high school career. She's performed leads in various Clearview shows like Peter Pan, Footloose, Cinderella, Shrek, Little Women, and Anything Goes, and has been a member of vocal ensemble since freshman year. This past January, Devin had released her debut single, Cereal Box. She will be studying contemporary songwriting and production at NYU Steinhardt next year, and she will be performing an original song called Chandelier Shopping.
See where it takes us, maybe to you tell me that you love it? And if you say you want me, can't say I think nothing of it. You're a daydream, but you're sleeping in my bed. Instead, I'll kiss you on the forehead when you wake, my darling. I'm gonna go chandelier shopping, chandelier shopping, chandelier shopping with you. Oh, I wanna imagine what it's like having breakfast in bed, just us two. I wanna go out with a bang, get married in Vegas. So get in the car and see where it takes us. Maybe to the store where I could be yours, and there will be furniture too. For when we buy a house and I can go shopping, chandelier shopping, chandelier shopping.
I never knew it before. I never knew anything before. When she came into this courtroom, I say to myself, I must not accuse this woman, for she sleeps in ditches and is so very old and poor. But then she sit there, denying and denying, and I feel a misty coldness climbing up my back, and the skin on my skull begins to creep, and I feel a clamp around my neck, and I cannot breathe air. And then I hear a voice, a screaming voice, and it were my voice, and all at once I remembered everything she'd done to me. So many times, Mr. Proctor, she come to this very door begging bread and a cup of cider. And mark this, whenever I turned her away empty, she mumbles. But what does she mumble? You must remember, Goody Proctor, last month, a Monday I think, she walked away, and I thought my guts would burst for 2 days after. Don't you remember it? And so I told that to Judge Hawthorne, and he asked her so. Sarah Good, says he, what curse do you mumble that this girl must fall sick after turning you away? And then she replies, why, Your Excellence, no curse at all. I only say my commandments. I hope I may say my commandments, says she. And then Judge Hawthorne says, recite for us your commandments. And of all the 10, she cannot recite a single one. She never knew no commandments. They had her in a flat lie.
Crystal Uris is the first chair of not only Wind Ensemble, but also Philadelphia Sinfonia Players Orchestra. As a member of the Clearview Woodwind Quintet, she represented our school at the New Jersey State Teen Arts Festival. Outside of her music, she enjoys Latin Club and filming and editing media projects. She was named a Governor STEM Scholar and will continue in her interest in sciences by studying biology at Johns Hopkins University in preparation for medical school.
Thank you.
Dan Palello has shown his versatility in the performing arts program during his years at Clearview. He sings in vocal ensemble, plays French horn and wind ensemble, and has acted in many of our theatrical productions. He's an honor student and an Eagle Scout who also finds time to participate in Model UN. He will attend Westchester University to study music education and hopes you enjoy his arrangement of Go the Distance from Disney's Hercules. Zinsky is a percussionist in wind ensemble, jazz band, and percussion ensemble. She plans to attend the University of Delaware to study marine biology and psychology, and will continue to pursue music in college ensembles as a hobby outside of school.
Sing a lullaby.
Jason Cho has been playing the piano for 11 years. He continued to study music at Clearview in the theory and piano classes while also singing in the Philadelphia Boys Choir outside of school. He plans to attend the New Jersey Institute of Technology to study computer science.
Thank you.
Melissa Pratt has centered her high school career around Clearview's Performing Arts Department, participating in several academic arts classes as well as after-school offerings including wind ensemble, vocal ensemble, spring musical, and fall play. Outside of school, she is just as active in the community's performing arts opportunities, participating in community theater and working as a musical theater summer camp aide during her summers. She plans to further her passions by attending NYU Tisch as a drama major with a focus on musical theater.
First time I heard your voice, moonlight burst into the room, and I saw your eyes, and I saw your smile, and the world opened wide, and the world was inside of me, and I catch my breath, and I laugh and blush, and I hear guitars. You are so good for me. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
Is our next soloist. She will play the cornet solo Made of the Mist by Herbert Clark. During her Clearview years, she has taken a variety of music courses, including instrumental, vocal, guitar, and theory classes. She is representing Clearview in 4 All South Jersey Honor Ensembles. Outside of school, she performed in the Philadelphia Youth Orchestra, was principal cornet of the Atlantic Youth Brass Band, and is a founding member of the Jefferson Brass Cornet. She is a member of both National Honor Society and Math Honor Society, and is the Vice President of Tri-M, the Music Honor Society. She will attend Boston Conservatory to study trumpet performance in hope of becoming a professional orchestral musician. Much to the incredible students who shared their talent tonight, to the teachers and administrators and board members who support the arts, and thank you to all of you for watching. While this was not the senior spotlight all of us had imagined, I am honored to have been a part of it. On behalf of the entire Visual and Performing Arts program, thank you again and goodbye.